going to make some poker chips. So I think, yeah, this is one in white, and this one is blue, so you can see all the details. So this will be the first time I'm going to mold up a 3D printed mold, or pattern. Excuse me, this is a pattern, of course. So, I hope all will be successful. So let's see, let's mold it up and cast this. So guys, I forgot to film it when I place it back. I made the entrances. So this is for the two poker chips. I do not have any fans, so I'm really curious how they turn out. And these are the two coins. So hope we have some good luck. And I'll be filming it tomorrow because it's raining cats and dogs tonight. So I'm going to start up the furnace tomorrow and let's cast this stuff. Thank you. Roger, guys. So I did the pour. First time I do a proper copper casting. So let's see how it turned out. Really curious. If you see the coins, this side did not fill up totally because I did not see any metal there. So I also poured their metal, and that one did fill up. So yeah, let's check it out. Right, maybe you already saw it, but I don't think the poker chip came out that good. I think I'm going to quench it. Show it. So this is one of the coins. Doesn't look too bad, actually. A lot of details came out. We can see it did not fill out totally. But I think we can see some details here. It's not good, not bad. That's the big project. And where's the other coin? So this is the main event. Not a success, I guess. I did not have any fans on it, so maybe that's the problem. But where's the other coin? Ah, here it is. The coins aren't a real success either, so. We can see something, but it's not that great. I need to clean this up, but I can see the wolf pretty good. There's some defects here. The logo of the wolf came out pretty good. And we can see three-way Yeah, and then it's lagging some metal here. So I think I had to add some proper ventilation, prevent some fans. We can see my logo here. Oh well. You can see my logo here. And we can see YouTube. Of course, my name, it was so small. And we can see the logo of Inge Joe. And the other one says three-way collabor. Yep, also lacking some metal. So I think I needed to add some fans. So guys, let me know in the comments what you think about this. I will clean this up and show the end results. Oh, and for the coins, of course, these are my own coins. You can see something that looks like metal scrapper. You can see my logo, but also this one did not fill up correctly. Had some problems. It froze up here. It has a connection with the other one, but yep, there was some problems filling that. You can see a lot of details on it, but also I think this is the best one of the two. Yeah, time to clean it up and see the show the end results. Right, so this is the result. It's not that good, so this doesn't look that good. Can see a little bit of my logo, the wolf, cannot see that, and a little bit of Inge Joe, maybe with a lot of imagination. So not gonna put this one in the poker game. Whoops. Can see there's a lot of detail here. We can see the logo of the wolf, my logo, and that of Inge Joe a little bit. I had some difficulties with the mold, and I think I need to vent this, so I will try it another time. I still have those patterns, so right, I go all in. And then we have the coins. I think this is the best one. Maybe this also needs a little bit of ventilation, or the channels have to be a bit wider or thicker, you know what I mean? So the metal will flow to all both coins. So also gonna retry this one in a same project, but it will be next time because I'm out of time for this collaboration video. So if you like this video, give it a thumbs up, leave a comment. Just throw it in here. So I'm all in. If you like this video, give us a thumbs up, leave a comment, do not forget to subscribe and hit the bell button. Also, make sure to check out the other guys. Well, nope, not this one. So we have the Wolf 56 and Inga Joe. Wow, I will put those channel names at the end of the video. Make sure to check them out, really great guys. And thanks again, Inga Joe, for sending me the patterns. I will try it again another time because I want to have it right. And probably we'll remelt these ones. So. Alright, thank you for watching and see you next week. Bye bye.